I'd found the man of my dreams. Now it seems this is how the story.